ஷார்ட் ஹேண்ட் டிக்டேஷன், 120 வேர்ட்ஸ் பர் மினிட், 7 மினிட்ஸ், 5 செகண்ட்ஸ். நவ் ரைட் டவுன் தி ப்ரெசண்ட் ப்ராப்ளம் ஆஃப் டேக்லிங் தி ஃபுட் சிச்சுவேஷன் கேன் பி கன்சிடர்ட் இன் டூ வேஸ். தட் ஈஸ், வி கேன் கன்சிடர் தி ஷார்ட் டெர்ம் as well as the long term measures. As short term measures, we may have to take very quick and prompt action, but at the same time we cannot completely ignore the long term measures. The real key to the problem is increased production, and unless we achieve that, we will always be faced with difficulties, and our economy would be in jeopardy, leading to a crisis. It is impossible to believe that we cannot increase our food production, or we cannot fight the shortage of food in our country. This will have to be considered by all of us. My firm belief is that the Community Development Department should, for the next 1 year, do anything else except concentrate its efforts on increasing agricultural production. Every worker in the block should see to it that every field is attended to. Every field must be survived, and we should find out as to what is its present production and what it should be in the next 6 months or a year later. After 6 months, there should be a review as to what was the target and what has been the result actually. If the result is unsatisfactory, the officials must find out the reasons for the same. They should try to know whether there was a shortage of manures, whether proper seeds were not given, and whether water was not made available. So we have to work more in the fields and less in our offices. The Honorable Prime Minister has made a suggestion that the Food and Agricultural Department should be taken over by the Chief Ministers themselves, because the whole economy is based on adequate food production and total elimination of imports. First and foremost efforts to increase agricultural production on a steady and long-term basis deserve the highest priority. There is no reason why high rates of growth already attained in some parts of the country would not be achieved all over the country. The farmer has to provide with the necessary impetus. The government is trying to do its best in the regard. However, the agricultural department in the states have to be much more active. They must have more accurate figures about the production of different crops. The agricultural department and the community development blocks must work for the proper supply and the provision of facilities. They must also ensure proper utilization of these facilities. So far, the agricultural department and the irrigation department have functioned more or less in a routine manner. The largest number of complaints we receive from the peasants these days is about the irrigation department. They do not get water at the right time, or they get surplus water when it is not needed. In addition, the cultivators are facing the problem of storage and marketing. It is time we go to the villages ourselves and get into real touch with the farmers. We must stay there with them and talk to them. Therefore, if we take the lead, I have no doubt the officials of the departments concerned will also try to follow us in this regard. I am glad to say that there is a possibility of increasing agricultural production by allowing large-scale production on a selected basis. Some people are of the firm opinion that we have not carried out land reforms far enough in many places, and that this has come in the way of the farmer doing the utmost to increase output. Dear sir, we thank you very much for your early reply to our notification. We are glad to inform you that after careful consideration, we have decided to appoint you as our distributor for North India for sale of electrical and electronic items. As you are well aware that we are dealing in manufacturing and sale of electrical items for the past 2 decades. We have established our business in South India and now have decided to expand our business to other parts of the country. Further, recently our board of directors have decided to expand our business activity by taking up the sale of electronic items manufactured by leading companies of India and other countries. We came to know that you are settled in this field and have wide experience in the same of electrical and electronic items. You are aware publicity is very important for increasing the sale of any product. As far as the sale of electronic items are concerned, you are requested to take personal attention in the matter of sales, since we have put large investments in the new field. You are authorized to incur expenditure towards publicity of our electrical and electronic items in North India, and you will be reimbursed the amount incurred by you on monthly basis. On hearing from you, we will supply our stocks for display in your showroom. Hope to receive positive reply at the earliest. Thanking you, yours faithfully.